man. It was just a lot of ups and downs. You know, we had our highs, we had our lows. But, you know, the good thing about this sport right here, you have to stay together and just keep doing what you're doing, you know. I believe that next year we'll be back here. I believe it all in my heart. You know, we have the right tools, the right pieces. But, you know, Georgia today, they're just a better team.
Appreciate it, man. Just this year.
Very long. I think the thing that makes us good is
we never choose the game. You don't have your opportunity to run today. You got a few chances.
Yeah. I don't feel like just going in there and making plays for my team. Whatever it takes to my team, I'm going to do it.
Did you see anything different from them offensively? They seem to kind of win more battles up front than you did the first time you guys played them.
We just didn't execute today. You know, we just didn't do what we do, run the ball. You know, it's just, we shot ourselves in the foot today. Georgia was the better team. We just got to be ready.
You and Malik and Devin had to step up.
Yeah.
Just carry on. You feel like you guys, you know him.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. You know, when the next man goes down, you just have to step up. Don't point us fingers at nobody. Everybody can have a great job.
How do you feel about your season?
You know, just my role, you know, just embracing it. You know, I can't do anything, no play calling or anything. I just have to embrace my role and just keep getting better.
I know it's fresh, but you still
as a team, when you guys hear these rumors that Gus might go, how do you guys handle that?
To be honest, I really don't know anything about that. I just keep going playing football and just loving Auburn, you know, but I really don't know anything about that term.
And how would you react to that?
He has to do what's best for him and his family. You know? I really don't know what to say.
Has it been tough to kind of adapt to that role this year, not getting as many carries as maybe some people expected of you?
You know, I just have to just embrace my role. You know, I can't control with the play calling, with the coaches, who they want in the game. I just have to embrace my role and do my job.